nag-file po tayo ng injunction dito po sa Court of Appeals on the ground na violation ng due process. Second, parang nakinig sila, parang na-influensyan sila ng House of Representatives kasi gumagawa sila ng decision ng suspension na walang due process dahil lang sa recommendation ng House of Representatives na wala pa namang due process, hindi pa tayo binigyan ng pagkakataon. Don't forget, ang NTC may tinatawag silang quasi-judicial function. Ang quasi-judicial function is part of the executive department. Yung pag-influensya ng House of Representatives to the NTC is in violation ng ating saligang batas, lalo na yung principle of separation of power. Separation of power, it means the NTC is part of the executive department. Hindi sila dapat diktahan ng House of Representatives, and that is the legislative department of our government.